Hey there! Today, we're delving into the enchanting realm of the Vermilion Bird, also known as Zhu Que, the deity of the South, representing the summer season and the fire element. This revered creature is one of the four symbols in ancient Chinese astrology, guarding the southern section of the sky. It is formed by seven constellations: the Well constellation, or Well Wood An, the Ghost constellation, or Ghost Gold Goat, the Willow constellation, or Willow Earth Water Deer, the Star constellation, or Star Solar Horse, the Extended Net constellation, or Extended Net Lunar Deer, the Wings constellation, or Wings Fire Snake, and the Chariot constellation, or Chariot Water Earthworm. According to legends, the Vermilion Bird is said to resemble a magnificent red bird covered in flames. Therefore, this mythical bird represents summer, the fiery element from the five-element theory, and embodies qualities of virtue, passion, and reliability. But there's more to its magic and power. In ancient China, the Vermilion Bird was believed to guide souls to heaven, where they could attain immortality. Hence, images of the Vermilion Bird have frequently been used in ancient Chinese tombs. In some folklore and legends, the four symbols, including the Vermilion Bird, are considered the creators of the entire universe. So, there you have it, the Vermilion Bird, a symbol of the South, fire, summer, eternality, passion, virtue, and auspiciousness. Stay tuned as we continue our journey through the mysteries of Chinese astrology and how it weaves its cosmic influence into our lives. Don't forget to like and follow for a dose of celestial wisdom.